a complex of storms that moved through the state. Also blamed this evening in the deaths of two children. Those children were in a car with their parents when a pine tree fell on their car. It happened outside the city of Lufkin in Angelina County. The children were 3 and 8 years of age, sitting in the back seat. Their parents in the front seat and were not hurt.